How do you discover meaning? There are three basic values. The first one is creative value. That means you are actively engaged in life. I don't care whether you are employed or not employed, or whether you are married or single. You can either choose to be passive, that's sitting back doing nothing, or choose to be plunged, to plunge into the stream of life, to be actively engaged with what's going on in life. You know, it's the only opportunity to volunteer, to meet new people. Like here, for example, you have chosen to come here because you chose to issue engagement rather than disengagement, right? You are here because you want to meet new people, am I right? You are here to find new ways of getting engaged with life. So that is the form of creative, create something, creating a value. With your time, your talent, you know, imagine if you go through life without creating anything of value. That'd be sad, you know, very sad, right? That would mean you never lived. You're creating some lasting value that make a difference in other people's life, in your children, in your friends, in the world you live, right? Creating of a lasting value. Everybody can create something of lasting value, everybody. Even a little child. Everybody can. The second thing is that, how about if I'm paralyzed? I'm handicapped. And I can't do very much. I'm old. I'm sick. I'm lying on the deathbed. I'm dying of something. How come you can't do anything? The second way to create meaning is experiential. You can still learn to appreciate the people around you, your wife, your child. Learn to appreciate life. Learn to appreciate the fresh air, the flower, the rain. You learn to appreciate, be open to the beauty around you. There are beauty all around you. There are friends who care about you. You have to be open, right? You have to open your heart, open your mind, open yourself to receive the gifts of life, right? And finally, if you even can't receive anything, if all things that happen to you is bad. You know, you're being tortured, being harassed and being oppressed. Every day is a bad day and every minute is painful. You still have the attitude of hero's attitude, right? Say, I am not going to be defeated. I will take a stand and live with dignity, with human dignity. I can be destroyed, but I cannot be defeated. That's Hemingway, right? Hemingway, the old man in the sea, right? I can be destroyed, you can destroy me, but you cannot defeat my spirit, my human spirit, see? So this is the foundation. Now, if you have these foundations, and then you'll be okay.